Hey guys, Hunter Trophy Hunter here. Let's see if we can take on the heart this time to get the true ending. So you need three keys. The red key, which you can get at a rest site. The blue key, which you just, once you find a treasure chest, you just pick that over the relic you get. And then green, you have to fight a burning elite, which is just an elite with like a buff. Then with the three keys, you open the door. Let's hope this deck does well. It's really dependent on a couple cards, but let's see how it goes. Alright, what do we want? So this is the deck that we have. Let's... Don't have a bloodletting? I do. We definitely need a lot of energy for this deck. Additional cards and that. All right, let's take on the elite. All right. It's gonna be a waste. That's okay. Let's do this. Is this all non-attack cards? So it'll be that one, two. Okay, let's do that. Try to get some block going on here. That. Oh, if we would have just had a little bit more, that's okay. I'm gonna try to save that for the heart on my potions. I mean, if we get desperate, obviously, we'll use it, but... Oh yeah, my relics. Still got the first one. I had that with the first three enemies. Vulnerable to 75% more damage than 50. Dead branch, exhaust. Started off with that. Just says Kakaw. This one transformed all of our strike and defense. None of that. Play 10 cards, draw one card, start block. We gain that. We only lose 15 block instead of all of our block. Healing's 50% more effective. Immersions, restock cards, potions, all price reduced by 20%. And then that. Alright, so let's do this to him. Whenever we exhaust a card now, we're going to gain block. Take how much damage? Oh, not that much. This is not a good hand. There we go. We're at 91 block right now, so hopefully. Getting too vulnerable, but we'll gain that. We still really won't take that much damage. 30 block, god dang. I'm not really getting the cards that we need. Okay, there we go. We got one. And there. You know what? Look at that fire breathing. Alright guys, let's do this. What do I got in there? Give me that Star Shackles. Let's see, we'll do this. All right. That is exactly why we picked up that curse. And then oh God. Too many cards. Alright, can't do anything else. We're gonna take some damage, unfortunately. Yes. That is exactly what we needed. Thank you. Oh, perfect. And you know what we're about to do again? Another one. We have way too many cards though. Second.
Hello. Okay. Now there's 50 of them.
I thought they were tactic zone. Yeah. I say usually they're tax exempt.
Okay. Okay. Bye.
Now. So what can we do this turn? Ooh, we could do this. We could also play our card, exhaust it, and then deal as much damage as block we have. Alright. That's kind of the one card I didn't want them to do. That's 18, and that'd be 22. I'm gonna drink that, then we're gonna exhaust these three cards. Gain our strength up, end our turn. I actually think we got this. I don't want to do that. Oh yeah, goodbye heart. Did we slay the Spire? Did we? Ruby Plus, trophy unlocked. Victory. Ironclad Beta card art unlocked. Oh, that's cool. Bro, that deck was fucking... That was a good deck. Now what? Has it been done? The Spire sleeps, and so shall I. What the hell? But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching.